This is the SM3 Bat Detector from Wildlife Acoustics. Let's take a look inside. Here's the comprehensive user manual and 3-meter audio cable. As well as that, we have the weatherproof omnidirectional ultrasonic FG mic. And underneath here, we find the SM3 Bat itself. Now, the first thing you notice is the robust aluminium casing. To help with mounting the case, they've punched out holes along the top and the bottom so it can be mounted in a variety of ways, whether it's by screws, nails, or even a Python lock. On the side, there's a pressure vent to help stop internal condensation, and the 4 D-cell batteries go into these 2 weatherproof battery bays. Having already put in a new set, that will give me up to 14 nights of survey time. On the other side, we have the memory bay and connection ports. The memory bay can hold up to 4 SD cards and is SDHC and SDXC compatible, giving a much longer recording time. It also houses the all-important on-off switch, activating the control panel on the front. This has a large LCD screen with menu and navigation buttons to the side. There's also program start and stop buttons, as well as a status check and an LED indicator. Just below the memory bay are 4 connection ports. The first 2 are for audio inputs, able to record at 256 kHz, so you will be able to record lesser horseshoe bats on 2 microphones. The third connection port is the communication connector, so if you've got a GPS time sync receiver or remote access hardware, that will connect into here. And finally, the last port can be used for either audio output or connecting to an external PowerPoint. So there we are. That's the SM3 Bat Detector with its microphone, cable, and of course its user manual.